Another one bites the dust. Ow! Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey! Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Ow! Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey! Another one bites the dust. Ow! Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey! Another one bites the dust. Ow! Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey! Another one bites the dust. Hey! Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey! Another one bites the dust. Ow! Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey! Another one bites the dust.
Thank you. Michael Jordan, all these safeties are very active. And I think that's the advantage of this big nickel, always having five defensive backs in there, that whatever they do, like that was Aaron Pierce, who was the H-back, they put in an extra receiver, another tight end.
Andy. French in front of Hankin, there's nothing there. Lorenzo Lynch and Reuben Davis.
Yeah, if you look at the run, there's always that three guys. And we talk about who it is. The left 29 here. It's Lorenzo Lynch. I mean, he just comes up there trying to get the block on him. He just beats the block right here and makes the tackle. But it's always one of those safeties that are getting up there. That time it was Aaron Pierce who was trying to block him, and that wasn't a very good block. I mean, if you're a big tight end.
And Sims gives him a broad way to make it. Tackled by Lorenzo Lynch. You don't see many tackle make it like that.
Now, and Lorenzo Lynch is having a big game today. I mean, those safeties, whether it's Lynch or Booty or whomever, have been all over. it. Look at these moves. It make it makes, and there's Lynch right there. How you say that is a great tackle. If you watch Lynch, first he's in coverage, then he's going to come off the coverage, turn outside there, force him to the outside, and make a perfect tackle.
That's right. Goes to McCaffrey, and that'll be enough for a giant first down. Lorenzo Lynch made the stop. Graham. Or McCaffrey. Incomplete in the end zone. 28 seconds left. Lorenzo Lynch again. Back with Chuck Cecil.
Lorenzo Lynch, now he has a right to celebrate. I mean, he did. This guy came out and he ended that play. He played a heck of a game. I mean, he was all over the field. He was there on passes. He was there on runs. I think, remember, when Rodney Hampton was trying to run, it always seemed to be Lorenzo Lynch who was up there. I'm wrecking the land. I keep it hardcore because the